Well, student, I hope you are doing well. Welcome to Chemistry Endeavor. Today, I am going to discuss about the some important topic, which is silicates and its structure. This unit is very important for your entrance exam, CSIR-NET, JRF, GATE, BARC, TIFR, IIT-JAM, IIT-JEE mains and advanced, NEET and other competitive exam. So, please keep your pen and notebook with you. My name is Chandan. In this unit, I will cover silicate, types of silicate and some important examples. Okay, so please write down. This is general formula for silicate, SiO in superscript minus 4 plus Z in subscript 4 minus Z upon 2 whole N. Okay, where Z is the number of oxygen atoms shared per tetrahedral unit. So let's see here, if Z equal to 0, then orthosilicate, if Z equal to 1, pyrosilicate, if Z equal to 2, cyclic silicate, if Z equal to 1.5, single chain silicate, if Z equal to 2, cyclic silicate, if Z equal to 2.5, double chain silicate, and if Z equal to 3, 2D silicate or sheet silicate, if Z equal to 4, is 3D silicate or tectosilicate. Okay, so you can identify Z value from the general formula. Okay, so you know that from the Z value, from this, by the help of this table, you can identify name of the silicate, right? So let's see, this is the general form of silicate, SiAOBC, right, where C is the charge of silicate ion. Okay, and A is the number of silicon atom and B is the number of oxygen atom. So, C upon A is equal to minus 4 plus Z. By using this formula, you can identify Z value. Okay, Z value will decide the name of silicate. For example, you can see here, CaCuSi4O10 is an example of. You can identify Z value from the formula. Okay, so let's see, Si4 calcium is in plus 2 oxidation state and copper is in plus 2 oxidation state. So total plus 4 oxidation state. So Si4O10 4 minus, A equal to 4, B equal to 10 and C equal to minus 4. You can see here, yes, number of silicon atom is 4 and number of oxygen atom is 10 and C, that is charge, is equal to minus 4. By using the formula, you can calculate Z value. C upon A equal to minus 4 plus Z. Put the value in the above formula. You will get Z equal to 3. So, this is an example of sheet silicate. CaCuSi4O10 is an example of sheet silicate or 2D silicate. Okay. Now, we will see one by one. What is the silicate? It consists of silicon and oxygen atom. Usually, with the general formula SiO4, 4 minus, and every silicate has tetrahedral geometry. Okay, you can see here, in this reaction, silicon tetrachloride react with water molecule, right? It will give silicon tetrahydroxide. By deprotonation, it will give basic silicate SiO4, 4 minus, N. Okay, what are the characteristics of silicate? Silicon has sp3 hybridization. Oxidation number of silicon will be plus 4 for all silicate unit and oxygen will be in minus 2 oxidation state. Okay, every silicate unit is represented by triangle. You can see here, in this red spot indicates silicon atom. Okay, and this is oxygen atom. Now we will see types of silicate. First is orthosilicate, is also known as nesosilicate, right? Independent silicate units. No two silicate unit joined directly in this silicate. You can see here, this is the general formula for orthosilicate, SiO4, 4 minus. There is 4 negative charge here. You can see here in this structure, right? SiO4, 4 minus N. This is orthosilicate. In 3D view, you can see here, this is oxygen, 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 oxygen and silicon atom, right? So, there is SiO4 4 minus, right? For example, Be2SiO4 is known as phenacite, right? ZrSiO4 known as zircon. In 2019 GATE exam, they asked what type of zircon silicate is. So, zircon silicate is orthosilicate. You can see here, okay? Zn2SiO4, willemite. FeMg2SiO4 is an example of orthosilicate, is also known as olivine, etc. is an example of orthosilicate, okay? Now, next type, pyrosilicate, is also known as saurosilicate. In pyrosilicate, two units of silicate are directly joined and one oxygen atom is shared by both silicon atoms. You can see here, one oxygen atom is shared by both silicon atoms and two units of silicate is joined by one oxygen atom. You can see here. So, general formula for pyrosilicate is Si2O7 6 minus. You can see here. 1 negative charge, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 negative charge. So, Si2O7 6 minus Hall N is general formula for pyrosilicate. Okay. Number of oxygen atoms shared per tetrahedral unit is equal to 1. Total unit are interconnected by shared oxygen atom. You can see here. Okay. For example, Ln2SI2O7, Zn4OH Hall twice, Si2O7, hemimorphite. Okay. Sc2SI2O7, thought way tight, is an example of pyrosilicate. Okay. Next is cyclic silicate. Please write down. Is also known as ring silicate. Every unit of silicate shared two oxygen atoms with other unit. For example, the formation of cyclic silicate, minimum three or more than three units of silicate are required. General formula for cyclic silicate is SiO3 2 minus Hall N. You can see here, this is the structure for cyclic silicate. Okay, this is three units of silicate and this is six units of silicate. For example, Be3Al2SiO3 Hall 6 beryl silicate. This question comes from GATE 2019. Okay. This is the example of GATE 2019 exam. They ask what type of beryl silicate is. So, this is ring silicate or cyclic silicate, right? So, next question is, next example is BaTiSiO3 Hall thrice is known as bainitoite. Right, murite Ba10CaMnTi4Si8O24ClOHO Hall twice into 4H2O is an example of ring silicate or cyclic silicate. Right, next is single chain silicate or pyroxene. In this silicate, in internal chain, one oxygen atom shared by two tetrahedral units of silicate, and at terminal chain, only one unit of silicate shared oxygen atom. So, the average sharing of oxygen atom in single chain silicate is less than 2. So, general formula for single chain silicate is SiO3 2 minus N. Please write down. You can see here, this is the structure for single chain silicate. For example, LiAlSiO3 Hall twice is known as aspartame. Ca3SiO3 Hall thrice is known as wollastonite, and CaMgSiO3 Hall twice is known as diopside, etc. Okay. Next type, double chain silicate is also known as amphiboles. In this unit, total number of oxygen atom shared between the silicate unit is more than 2 and less than 3. That is, average 2.5 oxygen atom is shared in between the silicate chain. So, you can see here, this is the structure of double chain silicate, right? You can see here. So, general formula for double chain silicate is Si4O11 minus 6 Hall N. For example, Ca2Mg5Si4O11 2OH Hall twice, thermolite, asbestos, etc. Next type of silicate is 2D silicate, is also known as sheet silicate. In this silicate, 3 oxygen atom is shared between the tetrahedral silicate unit. So general formula for 2D silicate is Si2O5 2n - n. You can see here, this is the structure for 2D silicate. Okay, for example, Mg3 Si4 O10 OH2 is known as talc. AlSiO5 OH5 is known as kaolinite, etc. Next type of silicate is 3D silicate, is also known as tectosilicate. In this silicate, 4 oxygen atom is shared between the tetrahedral unit of silicate. General formula for 3D silicate is Si2HN, is also known as sand, for example quartz, tridymite, etc. I am giving you some problem which is based on the basic formula of silicate, so please try to do it by yourself. Okay, so first question is Si2Si2O7 is an example of scandium 2, right? Silicon 2 O7. You have to identify the name of silicate by using basic formula. Okay, next question is write the general formula and type of silicate for Ca2NaHSi3O9. Next question, pyrophyllite Al2OH2 Si2O5 2 is an example of. This question comes from GATE 2019 exam. So please keep your pen and try to do it by yourself. Rest of the topic I will discuss in next video. Thank you for watching, and if you have any doubt, please let me know, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you have done, please do it. Thank you.